been stuck in my brain, and he's been living there 17 days. He said that I can do better, but I know I'll get better. I'll do anything to feel something. The voices, they are loudest at night, and they're so loud that they are haunting my mind. Oh, but it makes him unsettled to know I'll get better if I find that something deep within.